Let's find those two and complete our mission.
You're a lifesaver. During our search, we noticed a Baryoth was nearby, so we hid.
Thanks to you, we were able to have a really good look around.
For one thing, the ship was covered in gashes from an attack. The Baryoth isn't capable of something like that. It came from something far, far more dangerous living here.
Then, we found this. It looks new. Whatever made this must be close.
How about you? Find out anything? Frozen monsters. Huh. Baryoths aren't known for that sort of thing.
So then... Singing?
Everyone thought it was just a mere myth. But there it is. Vel'Koma.
What now?
Believe in yourself, little moon. You are closing in on the truth. But you're going to need her help. That Elder Dragon is going to be a problem.
We'll meet soon. Whatever happens, please, please be careful. Let's go, partner.
Thank you. Thanks for assembling on such short notice. There's been a bit of alarming news from the Hinterlands. I'll let the Fifth take it from here.
Thank you, sir. You see, recently we've been discovering monsters in the Hoarfrost Reach that have been completely frozen. And we finally identified the culprit. An Elder Dragon by the looks of it. This Elder Dragon was last seen flying across the sea, roughly in the direction of where we are now. It's likely already here in the New World.
So, there you have it. I think it would be best if we started looking into precautionary measures.
Thanks to our trusty tracker's meticulous observations, we think we've correctly identified the monster from among our records. It is an Elder Dragon known as Vel'Koma, the Iceborn Wyvern. Very few sightings have ever been officially recorded. But they have all been by mountaineers or explorers that ventured deep into the bleakest, coldest extremes in the world. Records say it could freeze other creatures with the merest breath or flap of its wings. We'd always assumed these reports were exaggerated.
If an Elder Dragon this powerful has awoken, then it's all but proof of some drastic change in the environment.
I agree, Commander. If I'm not mistaken, we can consider the Legiana crossing to be the clearest sign of that change.
You're suggesting that the Legiana have led us to the cause of all this, then? Yes, that's plausible. But first, we need to find this thing. I want the field team to split up and search each region for any unusual signs.
Yes, sir. We'll divide our resources and conduct a thorough investigation.
I trust you'll take care of threats from any unknown monsters you might find up there. And finally, provisions. We need to prepare for the worst. See to it that you secure as many emergency supplies as possible. That is all. Dismissed!
If Vel'Koma's in the New World, that's big news. But not the good kind. We're in charge of finding any changes in the ancient forest. Let's go on an expedition and have a look around.
This is worrisome.
I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
If an Elder Dragon that powerful is out here, there's going to be some evidence of it. Some sort of change. Like monsters we've never seen before coming out of the woodwork. Delcana tracks. Let's have a look around to find some more. Huh? Wait a second. These tracks are... This is... Is this what I think it is? These gashes. There's no mistake. It's here in the new world. There are First Wyvarian footprints, too. There must be a First Wyvarian close by. Up there! It's a First Wyvarian! Something has begun to stir? We may be standing on the precipice of something big, partner. This Abdanoth was... It's still warm. These spikes, are they from... Feels charged. My hair's standing on end.
So, you found what looked to be traces from Vel'Koma in the ancient forest. Then you spotted a Narga Kuga, a species that has never been seen in the New World. And to add on to that, we just received a report that a Glavinus was spotted in the Wildspire Waste. What do you make of this situation?
Huh? Me? Well, the last time we saw sudden changes in the environment, it was because of the Elder Crossing, right? I think it's likely that some kind of external factor is causing the changes this time, too. And that's what must have led to the Narga Kuga and Glavinus going berserk.
And what do you think?
I agree with the Chief. I think we'll be seeing a lot more species come out of hiding soon, just like the Narga Kuga did.
You've got good intuition, the both of you. Now then, we need to look further into these newly active monsters and search for more traces of Vel'Koma. I want you to investigate the Narga Kuga and Glavinus.
Our targets are Narga Kuga and Glavinus. Let's keep an eye out for Vel'Koma tracks while we're at it.
I'm counting on you.
first Narga Kuga investigation in the New World. Talk about lucky. These are Vel'Koma tracks.
Thank you.
Valerie is the greatest hunter ever. And I'll be right beside you to record it all. Halfway there. Hopefully we can find some more Velcana tracks during the next hunt.